I'm the type of person that just doesn't, you know, believe in just, you know, ending friendship for no reason. And even if there is a reason, there is really no reason to end friendship with anybody. You know, that's pretty much the bottom line, as I would say anyway. I mean, there is no reason for that. No reason for things to... No reason for things to end. And I just hope that one day that, you know, my friends will get that message and maybe decide that, you know what, maybe it is good to be friends. But right now they just don't understand that. You know, it's all, you know, they want to be selfish and everything. And it's one thing I don't like, is selfish people. But anyway. Look at this view, though. It's pretty. I mean, it's definitely nighttime. Glad that my light is staying on as long as it has been. But, yeah, I don't know. It's pretty nice anyway. I can be like that. I'm just going to have to figure out, you know, since I'm doing it widescreen again, kind of figure out how I'm going to, you know, if I'm going to do this in multi-parts or what, but I'm just going to leave this running since they already know I have the camera on. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty nice out here. It's like in the damn near in the 70s, and well, it was in the 70s anyway, and it's not even technically spring yet. Still technically winter. Now, I thought we were going to have a fire, but oh, they're over here. Peek-a-boo, everybody. Ah! Who's drunk? Who's drunk here? Not me. Everybody drunk on camera?
Hey, let's put that piece of shit.
Oh, you said you wanted to try Boots Farm, remember?
Well, that stuff is good.
It's delicious. So I brought me and Arthur's shulkers.
I got good zoom on here, Art. I'm doing it right to you.
Remember our shot glass from Mark and Deshaya?
Thanks for the shot glass, Mark and Deshaya.
Yeah, I think their friends would be on Facebook. I believe so, anyway. Yeah, I bet you wish you could sip.
No, I actually don't.
Don't lie to the camera, or don't lie to the camera, Kayla.
I'm not scared.
Well, it is St. Patrick's Day, so I figure you guys are all being wasted by now.
Gatorade
wasting. We know how to pace ourselves.
Yeah, but just think.
Yeah, once Michael gets here, we're all going
to be. Just think how many people are drunk right now here.
Here, I make your root beer float.
I got my Pepsi Max here.
No, it's a root beer float.
You can't even taste alcohol.
There's
no alcohol in there.
Oh.
Cheers.
Try it,
Frankie.
I don't
want to
try.
You're such a fucking pussy.
I'm sorry.
You're holding the fucking camera on this St. Patrick's Day. You can't have one sip.
I got this.
I bet you if you drink this, you'll slam it.
Yes.
Here, zoom in on my cool beer.
Slam it. And
mine too.
Oh, is it like a holiday?
My St. Patrick's.
Oh, it's a St. Patrick's beer. Okay. Oh, that's, yeah, I see that.
Awesome.
I got, yeah, that's nice. I can see the big writing on it, too.
Budweiser.
My focus is kind of weird, but the zoom is really good on here. Yeah, it looks like you have a mustache.
You're supposed to.
There you go.
You're supposed to put a little bit of.
That's nice.
It's supposed to come.
So it's not green. Is it green, or is it? No.
He's done!
Is he already?
Yay.
So are you gonna fucking
try
this or not?
I got this. Pepsi Max.
Oh, that means we have to hurry up so I can eat all my marshmallows before you season
them. Why, does he not like it when you have marshmallows or what?
Holy cow!
Jeez!
Somebody's whipped. Yeah. Marshmallow whipped.
Marshmallows
now.
I don't want him to see me. He's gonna think I'm fat. I can go bite myself.
Yeah, but
oh
you're not,
God,
but Kayla, you're not fat, you're pregnant.
Yeah, but
you're,
I could eat a whole bag when I wasn't.
Yeah. Yeah, you live off
marshmallows. Who doesn't love marshmallows?
But your son will love marshmallows, I'm sure.
I'm not putting my baby
you're fat, Kayla. He thinks you're beautiful. You just think that he thinks that you think.
Does Arthur get his? Does Arthur get his?
I got one.
Arthur gets birthday spankings at all?
I'm being sarcastic.
Oh, that's right. It's not officially his birthday yet until Wednesday.
I am
Wednesday.
Not going back in there again.
Why?
Because I'm not your little bee.
I can be.
Little honeybee. Here.
Little bee? We can train McGurgan on now.
Big bee.
What's that mean?
Big bitch.
So did you tell your camera how you walked in on me on my and while I was taking a poopy because you wanted to drink my blue toilet bowl water and I turned your mouth blue?
That's not how it happened. That's not how it happened. You completely fucked up the story already.
You wouldn't even wipe my butt.
Well, I walked in there and I didn't hear no fan or nothing. And, you know.
Yeah, he'll put it on YouTube so he doesn't care.
No, I don't care.
Go grab the fucking lighter, please.
Oh, jeez. Is that your proposal?
You're going to be rubbing sticks together.
See, he already does rub your stick. I mean, anyway. That's a St. Patrick's Day joke there. I don't know.
Are they green sticks too?
Magic.
Hush. Hush. She's like, I don't want to hear anymore.
Oh my god.